everyone. I'm on my own today. I have no cameraman, so I'm just going to prop the camera up and just bear with it today. Hopefully it'll just be a one-off. Today's workout is going to be a mixture. Well, it's mostly kettlebells, but there's going to be one bodyweight exercise within it. There's going to be 6 exercises in 3 rounds. I'm going to be using an interval timer to keep it to 18 minutes, so it's going to be pretty intensive for the full 18 minutes. So let's go.
I'm pretty full of energy today, so I'm going to just add another 4 minutes of Tabata interval training, just doing some kettlebell swings. So let's go. Thank you. great 18 minute full body workout, which is fine on its own, but if you're full of energy today like me, then add in the swing Tabata at the end. Good practice for swings and great cardio for burning fat. For real details of this workout, come to my blog, myomytv.com, and I'll be back soon, hopefully, with another workout. See you then.